gotta have good brakes, okay? Well, you know, in some tractors in the rice country, I say on the D John Deere, they come from the factory without brakes. This is not your class. So we're gonna line up a Minneapolis Moline 5-star and an M Farmall, two possibly Division 3 pulling tractors, modified to a certain extent. Probably made a good draw here. This should be, they're fairly equal in weight. There's not a lot of weight difference, maybe 500-600 pounds. What is the speed limit? Is there a speed limit? There is no speed limit. We never talked about it. Frank, why'd you have to bring that up? Anyway, I don't think there's any horn on the sled that's going to make this happen. Okay, everybody's ready. We got everybody is like a couple of horses. they got to watch each other, and the boys done a good job. I think this is the first time for Minneapolis G. So quite a change in this is kind of the heavier tractors of the class here. They're the heaviest pair that have pulled so far, weighing in total weight of 11,080 pounds. So we'll see how they do. Terry Enderly and David Cushing. Next year at the steam engine show, he's busy. Thank you. there, and they had a little bit of a handicap, but they ended up figuring out Terry Enderle and David Cushion with the G-Mini and the 88 Oliver. This is a commanding distance of 382.75. So we'll see. I know Myron will be driving an M. Oh, we got two M's. Okay, David and Myron, and they're not too terribly far apart. One's weighing 5,030 pounds, the other weighing 5,640. Now you see, everybody talks about how this all works out, but you can see that Terry Enderle and David Cushion got their act together and you had momentum. And that does get you down the track. I don't care what you say, it does help you. Most times. Got a super M and a straight M.
Slater.
Fisher Airport. And we welcome you to come in, set a spell. As a saying on one of the signs I seen the other day said, set a while and talk much. Okay, gotta get that momentum up going, guys. Thank you. Russell Frank Young, and our clients named Frank of People International, and now multiple people in Ottawa. Our competition is over, and we will give you first, second. So this is how this is all going to come out. David Sprouse and Myron Owsley, they're going to come out in third. That was a 2-1 4-mile, right? And at 300.99. Second place will go to Daryl Cushion and Steve Owsley at 318.95. And that was the M in the 5-star. And first place will go to Terry Enderle and David Cushion. And that was the 88 Oliver and the G. This is exhibition. And Frank Young, the light tractor, they're only weighing 85 something. Frank's studying his lesson here. They got here late, but they said they wanted to participate.